Tables in Dashboards 2.0 display forms or grids in list view. You can embed mini charts called spark charts into each row of the table. Tiles, sometimes called performance tiles, let you select specific values to display. You'll learn how to set up tables, tables with spark charts, and tile charts in this tutorial. From the home page, select Dashboards. Click Create and select Dashboard 2.0 to open the Dashboard Designer. I'll add a table showing monthly data and year total for key accounts. You can change or remove the table's title on the Chart Properties tab. On the Table Properties tab, you can select the value scale, show or hide row dividers, and change the font size and color for the headers and data. You can also convert column data to spark charts, mini charts that are displayed in the table rows. I'll drag the form to the canvas again so you can see how the chart displays the underlying data. For the spark chart, select a type: bar, line, area, or line with area. The starting and ending index lets you control which columns are plotted in the spark charts. Now monthly data is displayed in line using a line with area spark chart. You can maximize any dashboard component to make it bigger. I'll convert this table into a performance tile. You can display up to 6 values for each tile chart. The values in the first column, up to the 6th row, are used to create the tiles. Restore components to view the entire dashboard again. On the Chart Properties tab, you can set the tile's title and height. You can select a custom background color for the chart. On the Tile Properties tab, you can select the scale, legend position, and which axes from the form to include in the legend. You can also set the legend and value font size and select the text alignment value. I'll add another tile chart using a form that displays a single value. I'll set chart properties that complement the first tile chart and set tile properties similar to the first tile chart. I'll add a few more tables and format them before I save my dashboard. You can change general dashboard settings such as name, description, borders, POV bars, and background color. Minimize the properties panel to view the full canvas and save the dashboard. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.